You bet. You see how beat fake red my face is? That's from being out there in the elements, man. It is cold out there. I mean, cold. The wind chill right now. Listen, it's cold as fuck outside, man. Look at the dog. He's happy. He's content. He got out there. You feel me? He wouldn't even let me leave the house just now. That's why he's in the car with me. Because he pitched a fit. He knew I was about to leave. He wanted to be out there. So I took him with me. That's what you're supposed to do, man. Got to see. Let your dog be what he's supposed to be. A lot of people, they want to train the dogs, get on them real heavy. Nah, let the dog be naturally who he is supposed to be. He or she, another female. You know, and take notes. You know, you got to discipline your dog, but you don't want to break your dog. You don't want to break your dog's confidence. You know, it's a slow, tedious maturation process that has to go on. You got to really sit back and see what the dog is offering to you willingly within its natural personality, its form. And then you got to dig deeper. You got to break the dog down. You know, you as an owner, you know your dog's weaknesses and strengths. I know my dog's weaknesses and strengths. You know, this dog has a weakness. I wouldn't want to disclose it. I would tell the person who's getting the dog from me if you know, for whatever reasons they may be using the dog for. But no dog is perfect. But it's up to you to know your dog's pros and cons and weaknesses. I can have him out. I can do whatever I want to do with him in public or whatever. I can't do the certain things that I do with him with my female that I have at home. They're wired completely different. Completely different. She's high drive, impulsive, crazy, fiery, everything that I like. You know, he lacks a lot of that, but she brings that to the table. And plus, you got to consider what's behind the dogs. I see what's behind my boy, and I can see what's behind my girl. You know, what's behind my boy comes from a low energy type of genetic background. They don't need to exert as much energy. Whereas, oh, she will exert, she'll burn out. He paces himself because he has that within his genetic background. He has that passive, laid back, low energy. But when it's go time, he ain't going to waste his time. You know, if it's not worth it, he's not even going to exert the energy. And that's what I like about him. He can pace himself. He can pace himself naturally. You know, you want to know what your dog is made of? Let him walk himself. Let him or her walk herself. Don't put no leash on him. Don't give him no anxiety. Don't let them do what they would do naturally, just as if you're walking.